Okay. And it's going to be rattled out and down the ice. This is bouncing into the net! Holy mackinac! That is a 197-foot shot!
I have never seen this before. Here goes the bouncing puck. Follow the tennis ball. One, two, three, four, five bounces. And then right over the glove, and it completely takes a right turn. Man!
Vesa, I'm sorry, but you're going to be on every highlight film and show for the next month. That is a shorthanded goal. 197 foot.
Let's look at Rob Davidson's goal one more time. Remember, he is a former teammate of Vesa Toskola in San Jose, and that puck may have hit Monacross' stick. And then when it did, it started to play tricks all the way down. So it was a deflection.